Marla Barnes here at Hydrovision International. I was walking through the exhibit hall and saw this really sharp-looking booth, the Trelleborg Ceiling Solutions, here today with Tom Carew.
Thank you.
Tom, great to have you here.
Thank you very much. Yeah. It was nice to be here at Hydrovision once again.
Great. Yeah. You know, you are a great storyteller, so I want to first of all find out what's the most challenging, interesting, unique hydro project you've ever worked on?
Well, over the years, there have been many hydro projects that we've worked on. A couple of them have been in China, Pubugu and Three Gorge, that we've done hydro-bearing installations on their turbines back a number of years ago. But I think the most interesting would be Guri, located in Venezuela. Now, the Guri Dam has four 480-megawatt units there where they were having bearing problems on. Bearings were failing over short periods of time, so they called us in to investigate. And through our investigation, what we did, we actually found that there was a lot of wear going on with the existing bearing materials. So we had both the utility owners and the operators of Guri from Venezuela visit both of our manufacturing facilities, one being in Streamwood, Illinois, and the other one being in Rotherham, UK. And we ran some tests, some comparative tests. And through the test outcome, they found that they liked what they saw. So they decide to put Orcod bearings to replace their existing bearing materials. And this took place about 3 years ago. Since that time, all of the hydro bearing, the TXM bearing materials have been operating successfully. And they also specified us on the Tacoma Dam, which is located on the same river just south of Guri. So we're in very well with them, and they actually like our product very well.
Congratulations, yeah. Great story.
Thank you.
Now, Trelleborg has been in the business a while. Tell me a little bit about the history of your company.
Well, Trelleborg is over a 100-year-old company, originated in Sweden. Since that time, we've only focused on the hydro industry since the early 1990s, when the U.S. Army Corps of Engineering came out with a test program for composite bearing materials.
Yes.
So in the early 1990s, we started focusing on the hydro industry, and since that time, we have over 2,000 bearing installations on operating rings, wicket gate bearings, control linkages, directly related to the hydro industry and turbine applications.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'd be interested in the benefits that your applications provide to the hydro industry.
Right. Well, some of the benefits that we have with our Hydro Orcod TXM bearing materials would be low coefficient of friction, very high edge loading. We have a very high compressive strength with the material. It's also a greaseless bearing material, so it's very environmentally friendly, which is what we find a lot of our customers are looking for these days.
Okay.
Yeah.
You know, there are a lot of sealing and bearing manufacturers. Give our viewers an idea of what differentiates you from other manufacturers.
Sure. Well, with our complete product line of both bearing and sealing products, Trelleborg being a 100-year-old company, we have a number of bearing and sealing applications that take place in the hydro industry. Along with that, we have R&D facilities, we have marketing companies and engineering manufacturing plants strategically located throughout the world serving our local customers. Now, our marketing companies, as I said earlier, they're strategically located serving our local customers. And each one of our marketing companies, they have a full staff of inside and outside sales.
Okay.
And they also have in-house engineering capabilities to serve our markets better in the industry.
Okay.
Yeah.
Great.
Yeah.
Knowing you, you've got some new developments in the pipeline. Tell me about that.
Well, there's a number of new developments in the pipeline. Unfortunately, they're at the stage right now that I cannot talk about them. But at the IFPE show this year, we launched a new product, which is our Turcon M12 material.
Okay.
Our Turcon M12 material is a PTFE or Teflon-based sealing product, which gives you low wear and very good friction capabilities for the industry.
Excellent.
So we're promoting this new material. It's an outstanding material. mostly geared towards hydraulic cylinder manufacturers.
Okay, so yeah. If a viewer would like to learn more about that new material or more about what Trelleborg offers, what's their best recommendation? Send them to your website?
Yes, please come to our website. You'll find all of our full product range and capabilities there. They can view. We have downloadable PDFE files and catalogs. And also on our website, you're able to, wherever you're located, you're able to pull off information of a local marketing company with their full engineering capabilities that would be able to service them.
Excellent.
Yeah.
Joy to talk to you, Tom.
Thank you very
much,
Marla.
For sharing that information with us.
Thanks again.
You're welcome. Yeah.